If you just come in, the breaking news this hour is that Luis Suarez and Uruguay are out of the World Cup despite a 2-0 win over Ghana. It is Portugal and on goals scored South Korea who progress to the last 16.